Shine. Yes, the last note, as the mental, so you can hear the seven letters. Yeah, the problem here is that every time we want to play it louder. And every time we want to play it with more vibrato and more sound. So it's the opposite.
It's like
trying to sing to death, something like that. Like trying to sing with your throat completely dry. One more thing. When the viola starts playing, subito piano, so you can listen to them. All the chord notes after the theme are really short.
Casi imitando imitando toda la parte de ellos en el principio. Siempre imitando eso.
Something like imitating what the cellos were and basses were doing in the beginning.
En la entrada de cuando entra la madera con las flautas, el oboe. Usted si termina se tocará un poco más fuerte.
The movements when you start with the theme, you allow yourself to play a little more.
Y todos tenemos que escuchar realmente siempre ese tema. Ese tema es lo único que se debe escuchar.
And the only thing that we should listen is that thing.
Y bombo. ¿Cómo?
Rachel.
Por debajo del platillo. Menos que el platillo.
Less than the cymbals.
¿Sí? Toca exactamente en el mismo volumen.
Or exactly the same level.
¿Bien? Vamos, por favor.
Thank you.
So pizzicato should be less playful. Trumpets and clarinets much more articulated. Same place.
Y todo el arco.
Todo
el
Gracias.